What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the Fortnite has crashed error you are getting when trying to play Fortnite on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, you should make sure that your Fortnite files are complete and up to date. Open up your Epic Games Launcher and in your games library, locate Fortnite and click on the burger menu icon for the game. When clicking on Verify, the launcher will take a couple of minutes to see if the game files are complete and not corrupted. While this is loading, click on your user profile icon on the top right of this window and select Settings. Scroll all the way down and expand your Fortnite settings. Check the Additional Command Line Arguments box and enter the D3D11 command before exiting out of your settings. This will force Fortnite to launch using DirectX 11, which can, in a lot of cases, prevent the game from crashing on your PC. Before closing the game launcher, navigate back to your Fortnite library settings, and under Options, disable the High Resolution Textures option before applying your changes. You can then proceed to launch Fortnite to see if you're still having crash issues. In case the problem persists, then make sure that you're running the latest Windows version. Open up your Windows settings, and in the Windows Update tab, click on Check for Updates, or click on Download and Install Now to download the latest update. You will have to restart your PC in order to install the downloaded update. While in your settings, navigate to System and click on Display. Here, make sure that the correct display is selected, and set the scale and layout options to their recommended setting. After taking a look at all of your Windows settings, you should make sure that your graphics card driver is up to date. When using an NVIDIA graphics card, then I suggest using the GeForce Experience application. AMD users can follow along using the AMD Radeon software. In the drivers section, click on Download. This will take a moment to download the latest driver, which will automatically be installed by the application. In the Home section, click on Details for Fortnite. This will allow you to access some additional settings. Click on the gear icon, and then you can turn this slider option to Performance. This will reduce your in-game settings for Fortnite, which is helpful when you are unable to access your video settings because of crash issues. Lastly, we will take a look at your GeForce Experience settings. In the General section, make sure that the in-game overlay is disabled. Overlays are known culprits for lag and crashes. Below, enable the NVIDIA Image Scaling option. This will in any case improve your gaming performance by increasing the image sharpness of the game. It allows you to reduce your video resolution and still get a great visual experience. Lastly, in case nothing helps you out, then make sure to run Fortnite as an administrator, in case you have admin permissions on your PC. Open up your File Explorer. From here, you will have to locate the Fortnite EXE application. The file path for my install location is Program Files, Epic Games, Fortnite, Fortnite Game, Binaries, Win64. Here, right-click the Fortnite client Win64 shipping application with the biggest file size and select Properties. Make sure that you're in the Compatibility tab of this panel and check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations and Run this program as an administrator options before applying your changes. For more information on how to fix crash issues for Fortnite, I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.